The accountants have refuted the notion that their services are expensive and cannot be hired by several small and medium businesses in the country.
The accountancy profession is able to help formalize the informal sector. The only call for us as a profession is the willingness of businessmen, of business ladies, or collectively we say the informal business sector, to allow us into their lives.
This was during a cocktail organized by MAS, a financial institute aimed at supporting businesses with necessary skills to thrive. The managing partner, Robert Busulwa, noted that they are looking at partnerships with businesses as they widen their footprint in Uganda.
Continuously offer convenience of working with us, the relevance and reliability of our professional service schemes, utilizing its insights and methods in bringing to bear the best talent and the most competent professionals in order to develop your businesses and organization beyond your expectations.
Meanwhile, the Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, Kahindo Tafire, says government will not be intimidated by the pressure group People Power. Minister Kahindo Tafire was officiating at the just concluded conference organized by Makerere University Business School in Mbarara. The conference attracted different stakeholders from the academia, policymakers, and students to discuss on the way forward in bettering the economy.
When I see these young boys and girls jumping up and down, different over experience, following people who have no known records of patriotism or pan-Africanism or performance or otherwise, they don't know what they want to mean.
The minister was a waiver task to explain the negative impact created by mobile money tax to the economy.